King Charles's coronation is less than 3 weeks away, and Buckingham Palace has revealed the official dish that the King and Queen Consort are inviting us to cook at our own street parties next month. And it's a quiche! The recipe features spinach, broad beans, cheese and tarragon. It was created by the royal head chef, and it was chosen specifically because it's perfect for sharing.